All right, Drupal Pirates, we're crossing the Georgia Strait just for a weekend of learning. Coincidentally, it's also a beer fest, but like we just call that networking and product experimentation. But we've got the party van of Vancouver Drupal Geeks, and we're heading out. It's Thursday night, and tonight's the kickoff party at the Canoe Club. So we're going to join our friends from North Studio, who made this very same journey once upon a time to come visit us at Drupal Camp Vancouver. But we've got a nice variety of folks here on the bus. Why don't we go meet them? Good day, Drupalist. Tell us your name.
That would be Sean Price.
And you're coincidentally the tallest Drupalist in our particular magic bus. How does it feel to be the tallest Drupalist on the magic bus?
It's just fantastic. I couldn't ask for anything more.
And what are you particularly interested in learning about?
Something I hear they call it Drupal.
Drupal?
Drupal, yes.
Oh, I think that's a misspelling. All right, moving on down the line. Hello, lovely ladies at Drupal. Oh, geez, the lady's making the announcement again.
All right.
So, good day. As we're cruising out here across the strait, we've been apprised of all the relevant safety announcements. How did you feel about those safety announcements?
Couldn't really hear them, but I think it was good.
All right, for the record, tell us your name.
Karen.
And what are you particularly excited about learning about here at Drupal Camp Victoria?
I'm always excited to come to Drupal Camp. There's a lot of talks that I'm interested in learning about module development or theming and etc. So I'm quite excited about the camp.
Very good. And you work for ImageX, correct?
No. I work for Evolutionary Imaging.
Got that part up.
Obvious.
Oh, yes. Sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah, I get them all mixed up.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
And we'll move on down the line here. Hey, Audrey, how's it going? Tell us your name for the record.
I'm Audrey.
And what are you particularly excited about learning about?
Just talking with people and seeing what they know. I'm organizing a buff in search and identity, so I'm just kind of curious to see what other people know and just exchange of information.
Mm-hmm. And with your database expertise, do you think there'll be an opportunity for you to share some of that knowledge with the young fledgling Drupalists?
Well, I volunteered to Gord that I would help him if he needed to talk about database migration, but I'm sure he's got it covered.
Excellent. All right, moving on down the line. Ooh, isn't it lovely out there? That's the super dock, by the way. It's a jumbo dock. As I point with my cup of coffee, it's a super dock for the big freighters, the deep ports. Lovely, isn't it? Well, hello. Tell us your name for the record.
My name is Nikki.
Nikki.
Yeah.
And what are you excited about checking out this weekend?
Sort of everything, because I'm pretty new to Drupal. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And what attracted you to Drupal?
Modules. Yeah. Roland told me to learn about location modules.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Roland, he's a taskmaster. You got to watch out for him. He looks enthusiastic, but really he's just insane. And what's your expertise, or like what area of Drupal do you plan to explore? Are you a coder, are you a designer, are you a generalist?
Yeah, sort of generalist, yeah. So I can do some coding and I can do some design works as well, yeah.
And I notice you're rocking a big camera there. Are you an enthusiastic photographer?
Yes.
Do you have a Flickr account?
Yes.
What's your Flickr username?
Nikki 2. Yeah, just my name, yeah.
Not with the numeral 2 or TW?
No, TU.
Oh,
yeah, that's my last name.
I tell ya. All right, you're up. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to interrupt your conversation. We're doing some documentation to...
Come on, use the...
Yeah. Well, excuse me. Please state your name for the record.
My name is Munley, what am I meant to say here?
Well, you're representing from where?
I'm representing, not Australia.
Just put your hand up. Yes, he's Australian, but you're the least enthusiastic Australian I've ever met.
Yes, for the record, yes. Australia sucks, not good at internet, it's terrible. Okay.
But what are your particular interest in checking out this weekend?
Quite a lot. jQuery, how to make a wiki with Drupal, the Ubercart stuff, all of it, because Ubercart actually crashed and hosed my entire installation the first time I ever tried. It was the first module I ever tried, and it just destroyed my installation. It was in Ubercart beta. So I'm looking forward to seeing how well that's gone. Drupal 6, how well, what people think, is it a yay or a nay? security issues. I don't know, like almost everything on the schedule, in fact.
Well, frankly, I'm overwhelmed by your ambitiousness about the whole thing.
Yeah, it's not gonna
I expect
drunk.
To learn maybe.
We're gonna get drunk, and then you're gonna pass out on me, and I won't be able to go anywhere.
No. First of all, I'm a professional, and two, it's not getting drunk; it's getting professional.
Okay.
Is what we call it. Yeah, yeah. No worries about me. I brought my helmet just in case that happens. So if I fall down, I'll still be all right. I won't be concussed for the next day's education. So don't you worry about me. You're also you experiment with Flex. What's up with that?
Experimented with Flex. I really like Flex. You know, it may quite possibly be the future of the web. You know, if everything just becomes more about like fancy graphics and multimedia and moving stuff, and not like static text-based as well.
Can't you already do that with the blink tag?
No, it's a little bit more complicated than a blink tag.
Yeah, so flexy, shiny, jumping around things.
Yeah, it's flash, but it's on steroids. It rocks, and people should do it. And it's very easy to do. It's unbelievably easy.
All right, kids, even though it sounds easy, remember, it's like steroids, so you probably don't want to be messing around with that without doctor's orders. Stay away from the Flex.
Do not shrivel up when you use Flex.
Oh, God. Don't document that. Hey,
trying to keep a family show here, you know?
Okay, all right.
Well, hello.
Hello, take a seat.
Yes.
There we go.
As we sit out here, isn't this a lovely way to go to a Drupal camp, isn't it? We see the ocean liners.
Serene.
And I often gaze out at those freighters and wonder where they're bound to and how long does it take to get there and
China.
How many people are on board?
China.
Oh.
152.
Well, I got that covered. There's no more mysteries to life. Tell us your name for the record.
Vanessa.
And you're new to all this Drupal hubbub, aren't you?
I am very new, and I represent the novice.
Oh,
there you go.
It's a very important role, for
exactly.
sure.
Exactly, and I represent the user.
Oh,
there you go.
It's like the Lorax. Who will speak for the trees? Ask the Lorax. Who will speak for the end user?
Exactly.
And it is you.
Exactly, it's me. I represent them. I'm the voice for the people.
So you're probably going to get an opportunity to kind of learn some of the bare bones technical stuff, but also kind of get to see how the community makes those decisions and makes things and pushes things along and passes
that's,
down the knowledge.
That's what I'm hoping, and maybe I'll have to take part in that pushing.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, maybe. So.
Well, I think we're going to see an interesting crowd because you just never know who's going to show up. But there's a whole community of people out there on Vancouver Island
yeah.
that don't always make it out to the events on in Vancouver. So that's one
right.
of the fun things is meeting new geeks and finding out like what they're up to.
Yeah. So since I know nothing, so I'm here to be a sponge and I'm going to absorb it all and meet all these people and it'll be cool. Hopefully, it'll be cool.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, enjoy gazing at the scenery, and I'm going to have to introduce Dale because he's behind the camera. He's Dale McGladlery. He's kind of like Brad Pitt, but a couple years older. Swarthy, rugged, yet somehow understated. And Dale has a company that's called Group 42. Is that correct, Dale?
Yeah, sort of.
Okay. Well, that's mostly, your consortium. That's your think tank.
That's my think tank. I'm mostly working for WorkHabit these days.
Uh-huh. And WorkHabit are just opened a new office in San Diego, if I recall correctly.
That's right. Yeah, and they're really doing some interesting things with cloud computing, and we might actually have like autopilot out the door, but we'll see.
Oh, we can only hope, right? Well, there's a lot of big things going on with what WorkHabit's doing and with what we're doing with Bright over there at Raincity and where Acquia's going. Do you really see, as a fairly veteran Drupalist, you start to see a little bit of maturation going on here?
Oh man, I wouldn't call myself a senior Drupalist, but...
Well, more than a year, man. You're seniority on all of us.
But definitely, I'm really pleased to see the way the bigger corporate kind of concerns are being met. I mean, we have really good representation on the low end, and I have no concerns about that whatsoever. So to allow us to move up the scale, I think anything that does that is goodness. So some of the stuff WorkHabit's doing and some of the stuff that Acquia has planned, I think that's all good.
Yeah, I signed up for a beta test account for Acquia today, man. So I'm going to be doing some experimentation with that. But I want to give a shout out to the sponsors from Drupal Camp Vancouver. I know this is Drupal Camp Victoria that we're heading to, but we were able to pass along some of their largesse, as it were, to help jumpstart some of these other things. You know, Drupal Camp Alberta, Drupal Camp Seattle, Drupal Camp Victoria now. So it's all came out of those Drupal Camp Vancouver sponsors. How does that make you feel?
I think you said it best, man. It was the Drupal Camp that kept on giving.
pay it forward, man. Pay it forward. That's how you build community. So shout out to all the, and it's all like the usual suspects in the Vancouver Drupal community. You know who you are. Check out the website, and you can follow along with what we come across on this at this Drupal Fest. You know, combining the beer fest and the Drupal Camp part.
And isn't that just an awesome idea?
That's what you call some quality scheduling. Yeah. So follow along, and we'll try and keep you apprised of our hijinks, as it were, as we proceed here for the proceedings for the next few days.
Excellent.
All right, we're out from the ferry. Take it easy.